losing this schijfje Sweetheart Soft in deze 8 mm knitting needle. I first start by casting on. I'll remove the label and find the beginning. There it is. I will cast on 7 stitches. First, I will make a slip knot. Put it around my needle. I will grab one loop, put it on my needle, yarn over and pull it off. So, yarn over, now made 7 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I will make knit stitches. I will insert in the loop. Yarn over and pull up the strand and slide off. So insert, you will see, yarn over, slide through and slide off. Insert, yarn over, pull through and slide off. Insert, yarn over, pull through stitch. I don't knit, but I will pull my strand in front of my work and I will slide off the last stitch. So you see, I now have 7 stitches on my needle. Now I will go to the other side. I will also knit stitch, so insert in front of my work, yarn over, pull through and slide off. Stitches, and now I will increase one. Therefore, I will pull up one strand and make an extra stitch between that. So I will knit it, pull up my yarn in front, and slide off the last stitch. It's a little hard to see, but I have 8 stitches on my needle. I will turn my work and go on the other side. And I will start knitting again. This side I do not increase. I'll turn my work, and on the end of this row I will increase one. I've made 7 stitches and I will increase one. I'll therefore grab a loop between those 2 stitches. It's a little hard to see because of the yarn. It's really, you don't know where the loops are, but you will feel it when you get one. And I will knit those loops and I will put my yarn in front of my work and slide off the last stitch. I now have 9 stitches on my needle. So now I keep increasing at this side. You can also put a little stitch marker on this side to know in what side you have to increase. Knit 9 stitches, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and the last one, 9. Turn my work. On the end of this row, I will increase again. So I will knit 8 stitches, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and now I will try to find the loop. Here I have one. And I will knit the loop. So that's my increase. Put the yarn in front and slide off the last stitch. So now I have 10 stitches on my needle. And this way you keep repeating. I'm now halfway with my scarf. I have 77 stitches on my needles, and the white is 27 inches or 69 centimeters. I will now show you how to decrease. I have 3 stitches left on my needle and I will knit those two stitches together. And I will pull my yarn in front of the work and slide off the last stitch. Now I've turned my work and start knitting the other side just as normal. So you decrease only on the side where you have increased. And you can see there will be a corner. I have 3 stitches left on my needle and I will knit those 2 stitches together. Pull my yarn in front of my work and slide off the last stitch. You keep decreasing at the side you have made the increases. So on the other side you will knit the stitches like normal. I will show you once more how to decrease. You have 3 stitches left and you will knit those 2 stitches together. And the last stitch, you will pull your strand in front of the work and slide off the last stitch. I have 7 stitches left on my needle and now I will show you how to fasten off. First, I will knit 2 stitches. 1 and 2, and now I will pull over the first stitch over the second stitch and now I will knit the next stitch and pull over the first stitch over the second. This way you will fasten off. Knit 1 stitch, pull over, knit 1, pull over the first one, knit 1. And the last stitch, pull over. I will pull my thread through the last loop.